It happens the second I step foot into the mountains. It's like walking through a portal where instantly I'm in a different world, and what's going on with my computer and iPhone is totally irrelevant.
Nothing in your pocket, no credit cards, no keys.
If we're able to be just like simple humans, be up there, forget everything, and just focus, you know?
You know, kind of before Deeper, it was like I felt like I was out of terrain. Now I feel like after Deeper, that everything's in play now. It's like I look at a world atlas and I'm just totally overwhelmed. Definitely further. This is the furthest north I've ever been. It's going to be the most isolated I've ever been in the world.
If anything happens out there, you're pretty much on your own.
The further out something is, and the harder to get to, and the more sacrifice that goes into it, just makes the overall experience that much richer.
I'm gripped. I'm not a mountain climber.
Tired, hungry, malnourished, dehydrated. And couldn't be happier.
This is crazy.
He's going.
Deeper is child's play compared to this one.
Step.